The Street Fighter skins. I actually unlocked the first one early by participating in the tournament and doing super well. So yeah, so I got that one already, but the other one is brand new and we're gonna be checking them out here today, running some solos, maybe some arena solos, maybe some random duos, all that jazz. So this is the Cammy skin. She's really cool. She comes in two different styles. She's got this Aurora Borealis back bling, and then she's got this built-in emote. Game over. Oh my gosh, so cool, such a cool skin. And then we got Gilly, how do you pronounce his name? I don't know, but he's got like two styles. He's got this one over here and like army fatigues, and then he's got this one, the beach version. He's got the KO back bling, which is reactive, and then he has the flash kick built-in emote as well. So pretty sweet. There's also over here, we got like their gear bundle. And this one's pretty sweet. It comes with a pickaxe, this one over here. There's this pickaxe here. And then we got the V-Trigger Vector. It's a freaking jet. Like, that's pretty sweet, right? That's pretty sweet. Now, I'm going to go ahead and cop this. But as you can see in the bottom right, it says support a creator none. Every 14 days, it goes away. So make sure to go ahead and punch in code TYPICALGAMER, all one word, if you guys are going to cop this. It really helps me out. And a big shout out to everyone who used my code. I appreciate you guys so much, all right? So code TYPICALGAMER, all one word. Let's go ahead and buy this bundle. There we go. And then let's go ahead and buy this gear bundle too. There you go. Let's go ahead and put that on. And then let's go ahead and put on this glider. All right, sweet. We are looking good. We're looking great. I got the right camos on. Item shop's like glitched for me. Everything's like pure. It's like flashbang white and I can't see anything. So that is very, very interesting. But we make it work, you know, we make it work. I hate seeing the little thing that says like, you have new pickaxes. I hate that. So I click on them all the time to get rid of them. So there you go. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and let's hop into an arena solo. All right. Creative and stuff is down because they're running the concert again. They're running the concert all the time. Hopefully it doesn't take down the game modes when I'm in it, because that would suck. And I've watched the concert once before. It's cool, but I don't really want to watch it again. You know what I mean? I don't want them to force me to watch it again. Is what I'm saying. Sheesh. Sheesh. You love arena solo? Let's go. Bro, my nose feels like a little plugged. I don't know why. All right, so I'm rocking Cammy. I'm rocking performance mode with high meshes. I like low meshes, but I can't see through builds, and that's a little bit annoying. So I'm going to try this one here and see how it works. Are you guys big Street Fighter fans or what? It will be down again? Oh, no. Does it take down every game mode? Or just like creative and stuff? Oh, no. Oh, no. Why are they taking it down every time? Pronounced Guiley? Some people are fans. Some people are not. Okay, okay. I see you guys. Every game mode? Okay. We'll see what happens, I guess. Oh, look at this jet. Wow, that's cool. Whoa. Why is it lagging? Oh my gosh. It's laggy. I need a shotgun, dude. Where can I find a shotgun? Ooh, that's good. Like that. Was that a shotgun vending machine? It's an SMG vending machine. I can just key into somebody if I need to. Hopefully I can find a shotgun. Now shotgun ammo, but no shotgun. Very inconvenient. Let me look. There's a guy here. Well, we had the same idea. I didn't have a shotgun, so it's like, I'm just gonna run into him full speed. When's Superman coming? I think it's like Tuesday, right? I don't know. I won't actually be here for Superman, just as a heads up. But I might do like, might talk to Keena, see if I can do like a reaction video to him unlocking it or something, because that'll be cool. That'll be good content. But yeah, I'll be in Hawaii starting Tuesday for like a week, so no streams for a week. Spread the word, all right? No streams for a week, dude. For a bloody week. 12 million subs. I know, I talked about it last stream, but thank you everybody for 12 milli. That's huge. I cannot find a shotgun. Very unfortunate. 12 mil do be looking good though. It really do be looking good, huh? It really do be looking good though. Imagine I just died on the exit. I cannot find. I don't care about this. I don't care about the vault. I can't find a freaking shotgun. There's no way I haven't found a shotgun yet. Right? Like, there's actually no way. I genuinely haven't found a shotgun yet. All right. It's gotta be here one. Oh my gosh, chat. Am I just unlucky? Like, I wanna rush people, but I don't have a... Rickin, I guess I'm doing the live event too. I don't know. Server's gonna go down in a bit. I'm so done, bro. They took out the shotgun. Too much damage. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, great. This is looted. That's looted. I can't find a shotgun. Imagine this being like a tournament or something. Oh my gosh, attack. I'm not taking a gray attack. That's just not happening. I'd rather like hit somebody with a wet sponge than use the attack. A gray attack at that. Maybe there's shotgun at the gas station here. No, that's not a pump. That's an SMG. Bro, I haven't found a shotgun. Guys, give me your luck, please. Please. I really need to find a shotgun. Like, I'm not using a gray tack either. That's just final. Come on. There's no way. The probability of this is nothing. I have not found a shotgun yet. This is genuinely ridiculous. I'll take a gray pump, just not a gray tack. If the game just gives me a gold spaz, I'll believe. I'll believe in Donald Mustard. Donnie Mustard, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! I believe. I've been gifted by Donnie Mustard. Hello? Let me get a bounty now. Wait. There's an alien artifact here too. Wait. Yo, give me that. Get on my head, bro. Let's go. Big vibes. These parasites, OP right now. Absolutely OP. Now we gotta go find somebody. Right? I was right. I told you. Donnie Mustard's gonna give me a pump. A spazzular. My luck has changed. My luck has strengthened. Some builds over there. Now we just need to find somebody and show them the true power of Donnie Mustard. Donnie, my boy! I don't remember breaking that wall. Huh. Oh, there's a guy. Going on my neighborhood. Who are you gonna call? Donnie Mustard. Do 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 do. Donnie Mustard. You are a coward, a bloody coward. You are a you killed my parasite. There's no way. That's very rude of you. Yo, shout out to my homie. Shout out to the parasite. I respect you. I appreciated you. I'm sorry he did not. That was kind of rude of him. And if it was up to me, bro, you'd still be with us. Can I get a rip and chat from my parasite? Rip and chat from my parasite, please.
I freaking miss you, bro. I freaking miss you. That was my guy. That was my freaking guy, bro. That was Perry the Parasite. That was Perry the Parasite, bro. And he got disrespected.
Dude, what the? Oh, you're over there? Yo, why don't you come on down to the butter barn? Yo, you want to fight? Want to fight, big man? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Make the edit. Make the edit. You won't. Oh, where are you running, bro? Oh, bro. How do you think his forehead feels? Oh, get right into it. My man hit his forehead. I think I put him to sleep. Put him in a rear naked chokehold. You did not expect that. My man bopped. It hurt his nostrils. His nostrils were down bad after that. Yo, will this... Yo, take me up.
Take me away. Away from here.
Yo, 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 chill, chill, chill. I got a jet, bro. These are expensive. What do you got? Hey, what you got, bro? You broke. I got a jet. You broke. You want to fight me, broke? Fight me, broke. Oh, why am I flying? I'm not even near the flying zone. Oh my, bro, I literally can't stop flying. I literally can't stop flying. I'm distraught. I'm upset. I didn't mean to fly. I wanted to fight you. Come fight me down here when it's not flying. Come. Fight me. Fight me over here. Now I know you got good ping. I know you got good ping. Come fight me. Come on. Come fight me, bro. Come on, bro. You won't. You stay up there because you like flying. I don't want to go back up there because I can't, like... If I try fighting someone, bro, I just start flying. It's so annoying. It's frustrating. Now I turn into a cow. Now I'm going to have to fly over this guy again. You good? You still here, dude? He's probably still here. Oh, there's a fight here. Let's go here. Third party. Oh, third party. Ooh. Yeah, I love to third party. That's what I love to do. Me and my whole darn crew. Yep, sir. Did you just tarp? blocking me, bro. My guy's down bad, bro. Really? You think you'd be doing something, huh? I'm gonna go get that guy's mats. He's padding away. Huh. Where he's padding towards me? Which one is it? Oh, there. Wait, no, that's just... Where do you put the pad? Can't seem to find the pad. I think he might have padded to my right here. Matt's kind of down bad. Oh my, he's cowing away, dude. Cowabunga, dude. Cowabunga. Big yikes. Imagine cowing. Couldn't be me. Flashback to me cowing. This dude built a fortress out of metal. Thought this was arena, not baby leagues, dude. I'm playing baby sharkathon. Skin is fire. I love this skin. This skin's great. Well, I was playing with Reet and Reet's like, this skin doo-doo. I'm like, what? He really truly believes that the skin's doo-doo. I just don't feel that way about it, you know? There's a pad there. Literally 10 people left. How many arena points did I start with? Anyone have like an exact number? You love the pickaxe? I honestly haven't really even looked at the pickaxe. I see builds over there. That's probably gonna be my best shot. I'm gonna fly over there. That's where the guy was. Oh, that's like super far though. Is zone even over there? Bro, zone is not over there. I don't know. There's 10 people left. I don't see a single soul. So, oh, yes. See people. Oh my gosh, really? You're padding? I mean, I'm doing the same thing, but yo, where are we landing, bro? Did I cone you? Yo, this? This is awkward. My game feels laggy on performance high meshes. I don't know why. Can you guys remind me to switch it to low meshes after this? The game feels dookie. So I've gained 100. Like that. Bro, some of y'all got issues. You got issues, brother. Oh shoot. Hello? Who knocked us down? That's weird. There's two people here. Trying to see if anyone else is on this side. Nobody else is on this side. I want to drop down here, but I want to know if I'm... If I jump down, I might get 2v1'd. So let's play a smart. Okay, one count away. Ooh, that's a big hit. How am I missing, dude? How am I missing, bro? That dude's so lucky I missed my shots before that. Thanks for the pad, though. Okay, I don't really... Oh, wait. Does it go up the hill? It doesn't go up the hill, but... I mean, what am I gonna do? Just wait here? This dude already padded. Yo, relax, dude. Oof. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Where did that guy fly, dude? You're gonna shoot out metal? Really? We got three sweaties left. Okay, it's gonna pull that way. I actually have to use my brain here. What? I don't have a cow, but one of these guys are gonna pad. I have no doubt. I mean, I can't pad with him, but really? Dude, really? I'm dead to bro, what? I can't even tell if I'm in storm with performance mode. Oh boy. I should have just cranked up. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. My game doesn't feel as smooth as it does with, the low meshes though. The problem is with low meshes that I can't see through storm. Or sorry, the problem with low meshes is I can't see through builds. I'm turning him on here. My game feels significantly better, but I can't see through builds. We're gonna turn on low meshes. Low mesh, low mesh, low mesh. Just want to give a shout out to Ava and Gabriel from Toronto. Appreciate you guys. Thank you guys for watching. But yeah, this is what I mean by the builds. The builds are gonna look so awful now, but like I can 1v1. I can see people so much better in this. Like this right here. Like especially if it's wood or metal, like I can see through them perfectly. Brick's a little odd. Brick's a little harder to see through, but you'll see when it fully builds, I can't see anything. Look, if somebody's under here, I can't see anything. If somebody's like through the metal, I can see until it fully builds, and then I can't see anything. Oh, I should use the other style. My bad. Can you guys remind me next game? Yeah, it's mobile settings essentially. It is indeed mobile builds. Ooh, how did I scuff this? Move, move, move. Move. All right, dude, that's a kill steal and a half. That's a kill steal and a half, dude. Shout out for all the loot, though. Could have done it without you. I got good builds too. Where do you think people went? Probably Bony. 1 team probably went Bony, right? Somebody probably landed Bridge. Bridge looks a bit more barren than it's supposed to be. I see old builds here. Someone got those builds. Bro, how much time has passed since like the team was here? I pretty much 1 year off spawn. Now you can change your settings on it. You can't change meshes for a match. You have to change it in the lobby. All right, I see builds over here. You steal your kill because you're the one third party fight. I hit the guy for like 100 and something. That dude wasn't even in that fight yet. I'm coming. Oh my gosh, please. Oh my gosh, come on. Thanks for coning me, I guess. Ooh. Nice shot. I don't want the AUG, I want the AK. The AK is actually pretty good right now. Although, after saying that, I'm tempted to take the green AR still there. I need something that can spray. Like, the AUG can't spray really that well. It's missing a tire. Oh, it's missing two tires. Ow. They took out Arena right now? Oh my gosh, bro. They should have done it for like two of the concerts. Why are they doing it for like every single concert? If I do the live event, I'm gonna play like copyright-free music while it's going. Otherwise, they're gonna claim it like later. They're forcing me to watch the concert again. That's what they're doing. I mean, it's cool. Don't get me wrong. Cool concert. Yeah, they took creative a while ago, though. He's gonna land in the car. How'd I miss that, dude? Oh my gosh, I almost hit that. Dude, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh my gosh, brain cells not found. Brain cells not detected from humanoid. I see a guy here. I'm holding on and I don't wanna go on. And it feels like heaven. I hear a parasite. Yeah, I hear a parasite. This guy's gonna third party. Yeah, I'm not. I'm just gonna get third partied here. You hear the other guy crouching, right? I didn't cone it? What the heck? I don't have a lot of mats. Oh my, where did you come from, my guy? Bro, y'all are rats. Y'all are rats, dude. Literal rats. I gotta pad this, bro. Like, where... I have no more builds. I have no more builds. Wow, you are not the greatest. So hard to look through builds. That's the only thing. I'm gonna lose my parasite. Hit the pad, bro. I missed my shotgun shot. Oh my gosh. If I just didn't miss my shotgun shot, dude. Big sad. All right, we gotta switch styles. We can't even play arena anymore. Oh my gosh. What a bad time to stream. I mean, I can play pubs. It's fine. It is fine. It is fine. It is fine. For the sake of the viewing experience, I don't know. I kind of want to play with meshes on low. I don't think they should have done like... I don't think they should have done like 5 concerts. I guess, I get it. But like, if it's Asia plus Oceania, why is it taking down arena for me? When are you moving? Soon. Very soon. Bum, bum, beno and a bum. Bido and a bum. You and Reet 1v1 on West yet? Not yet. Okay, where are we dropping a 20 bomb at? This is a very interesting head.
Too easy.
Bro, what are you? Get away from me. I'm trying to do my somersault. K kicking her in the head. The map looks so like different on mobile builds. Well, get ready for the peace control extravaganza you're about to watch, guys. I've been training all day for this very moment. I'll read all the super chats and members in just a little bit too. Thank you guys for the support and love. No way T Scott's gonna beat me to this drop. Oh, he is. Yeah, I'll be able to grab the AK though, probably. Nope. Yo. Three health! Joe 2007 poop killed me. He had three health. Really? That really just happened. I took 94 damage because I couldn't get onto the little platform fast enough. Joe 2007 poop. My man just put his first name plus poop.
Too easy.
What is he saying when he does a little flip? When's this concert? The upcoming showtime begins at 12 a.m. What's cap? No, I don't want to go. Can I not going? TG, you weird. I'm reading the guy's username. Ghoul Titan, Anthony Flint, Daniel Cruz, Zhao, Ethan Cantwell, Defective Wolf, RJ Funhouse, and Jalen Webster. Thank you all for becoming members. Welcome, Elite. Enjoy those emotes. And if you want to join as well, link in the description below.
I'm holding on and I don't want to let you go.
No, I think customs are disabled right now. So no, we can't do customs. He said, somersault! Why is Sin so aggressive? We get it, dude. Somersault, you know? Get it, dude. No hate. Oh, that wasn't a weapon. Cool. Oh my gosh, dude. What is this garbage? Gonna hit ready. All right, you saw the skin. I'm going back to the other girl skin. I get a gray SMG that does, it's like throwing wet paper towels at somebody's head. Insane. Insanity, dude. I'm turning on the cold air. Give me a sec. Creative's disabled. Arena's disabled. Soon the game will be disabled. It's all down bad. Can y'all not? Why is there three people pickaxing my builds? Getting griefed. Why using mobile builds? I'm testing it out. When are they going to disable this game mode? I forgot there's UFOs. How is that guy possibly that low? I don't understand. Like, what? How is that guy possibly that low on the ground? I really don't get it. He's a menace to society. Jesus Christ. That was a lot. That was a lot to take in right there. 35 minutes before. Oh boy. The thing is, like, if I didn't see the event, yeah, that'd be cool. But I've seen the event already. So I guess we're gonna watch the event, guys. Woo! Woo! Everyone grande. Ooh, everyone grande. Is Concert's better, Ariana Grande or Travis Scott? Completely your opinion. I thought visually, like, and of the things that went down, probably Ariana Grande's had more stuff to it. Music wise, I like Travis Scott better, so it's a little tough. And I think the music's a big part of the enjoyment of it. I mean, the Juice WRLD song was sick on Ariana Grande, but other than that, I don't really listen to too many Ariana Grande songs. So. On the other hand, I do listen to Travis Scott. What am I listening to right now? I have zero mats. See, I can't look through these floors or anything. Like, there could be a guy behind this ramp, but I literally can't see. Like, I genuinely don't know where that guy went. Did he run? Oh, shoot. No, he didn't run. Oh, nice. I don't think I can play with these things on. Like, he could have been behind those builds and I would have never known. Down bad, chat. Can we get some poggers in chat, please? I need some poggies. Pogs in chat. I don't know how pros do it. Like, you literally can't look through builds. Tax sucks. It really does suck. Why don't you put on visual audio? I've mentioned this before, but visual audio muddies the sound. So the sound that you hear is changed when you turn on visual audio, which makes it worse. So you don't have as much directional audio when you're using visual audio. Doesn't replay like that? He does. He can't look through builds at the end either, though. So I don't know how he does it. He just knows where people are at. Yes.
I want to try this thing from Mario. I don't know what it is. I got a cheese pretzel. I'm going to eat this.
That's pretty good. Are you with somebody? What do you mean, bro? I can never, like, there's always some dude that's more talented at dropping here than me. Always. I don't get it. How is there someone always better at dropping there than me? Come on, no. There's no freaking way, bro. I shot that thing a million times. Even have mats. Holy shoot, bro. Oh man, I meant to. Oh, Jesus Christ, bro. Big stream snipe fest at the moment. Feels like last Ariana Grande concert.
Have you seen this? Come in. Why not?
I can't play the game. It's the Rift Tour again. This is stupid. Why are they doing it again? This is the Oceania one. Woo! Concert time, baby! Woo! It's concert time, baby! Woo! Ariana Grande, baby! Let's go. We're changing the title, baby. Let's go. Ariana. Live event. Live event. Right now. Here we go. I'm changing it. Woo! Ariana Grande, baby. Ariana Grande, baby. Woo! I love Ariana Grande. I love her. That's my girl, bro. That's my girl, bro. What skin we bring to the concert? What skin? What skin we bring to the concert, bro? The rap matters. The rap matters. You know when like the giant like person holds their hand out? Who are we gonna do? Who are we gonna do? Who's gonna be our character? Baby? Chun-Li? Oh, dude, I got an idea. Should we do an angel? An angel would look so appropriate for it. Princess Fish Sticks? That's a little disturbing, honestly. Not a good pretzel. Who should we go as? Lock and load, baby! It's the Rift Tour! Or do I go as Travis Scott? Travis Scott or Renegade Raider? I can do a poll. All right, here we go. Poll's going up. Guys, vote in the poll. You got 2 minutes. Bro, I'd love to see what they're going to do. Oh, let's see. I know Noah and Ranger are playing. Like, they're big Dunsky when they get out of their lobby, you know? Bro, I'm so excited for the Ariana Grande concert, bro. Okay, it looks like we got 47% Travis Scott, 39% Renegade Raider, 14% Angel. It's going to be the big Travis Scott going to the concert. Let's go. Let's already embark. Yo, do you guys want to stream snipe me? I want everybody to try and get into my lobby, okay? Can I do a custom code? No, okay. Okay, so I'm using a little bit of a delay. When the timer hits 33 minutes, make sure you're on West Coast, Rift Tour, and then queue in at the same time, okay? When it hits 33 minutes on that event countdown, do not follow what's on my screen because I am using a delay. So when it hits 33 minutes on your screen, hit play, I want to get you all in here. Everybody be wearing Travis Scott if you can. If not, just wear whatever skin you want. We're going to all meet up, okay? It has to be West Coast. West Coast. West Coast. All right? Woo! I'm so excited for the concert, bro. Let's go! Remember at 33 minutes, 33, hit ready. 33, hit ready, okay? Will there be vlogs during the trip? Samara will film vlogs. I won't. So make sure to go subscribe to her channel. Yeah, make sure you're NA West. Woo! Ariana Grande, baby, my favorite singer of all time. Woo! Love Ariana Grande. Seven Rings, my favorite song ever. Oh my gosh. I stream it on loop 24/7. Oh my gosh. I might start. Okay, at 33, remember, don't forget. So it'll be different for you. It'll probably be 33 by the time you hear this. Just click 33. Boom. Okay. All right. That's it. I think I'm going to blast Seven Rings, dude. Where's my speaker? Okay. I got this really cool speaker. I'm doing a sponsor thing later, but I'm going to just blast it right now. Turn this bad boy on. Look at this. It's cool. All right. I have to play Seven Rings. Seven Rings. Seven Rings. Seven Rings. Oh, there we go. Hey! Okay! Oh! Can you all hear that? Can I just skip it? Yo. Wait. Oh, shoot. Wait. Hold on. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. Wait. Yeah! Ow! I love you, Ariana! I love you! Turn it off. Okay, did you guys get into my lobby? If you guys got into my lobby, meet me on this thing here. I'll be the Travis Scott. Oh, hey, I think I got one person. Did we only get one person? Okay. Yeah, okay, yeah. Ooh, look at him dance, look at him go. Thanos on me like you already know. Hey, they call me T Scott. We going in, son. Hit him with the left, right. That's fight night, son. Okay. Oh. Snap. Get it, Thanos. Yeah, we got two people that made it in. Oh, we got more. We got more people. We got three people. People made it. Should we try again? We're gonna try to queue another lobby, guys. Wait. Might be more people. Wait. Oh. This guy. Listen, he went as T Scott. Yeah, I don't want to screw over the people that got in though. I think we're getting more people. More. Oh. Okay. We got five people. That's good. Bro, I can slightly hear his emote. 30 minutes, baby. There ain't nothing I like more in this life than watching Ariana Grande concert again. Oh my gosh, bro. This is my favorite thing in the world. Oh my gosh. Move it default. All right, bro. I'm so excited. Get the frick off me, bro. Yeah. Okay. Like you already know, I'm waiting for my girl Ariana Grande. Whoa. Going to Starbucks. Oh, get a venti, get a latte. Whoa. Oh, you already know. Ariana Grande with the flow. Yeah. Ariana. More like Brianna. What did I say? I don't even know. Sounded kind of lame. 29 minutes to go. Woo! Bro! Love this concert, dude. Love this concert. You watched it three times already? Time for four times, baby. Time for four times, baby. Why is this default got her butt in my face, bro? Get the frick out. What are you doing? Why are you doing that? There we go. We're just gonna look at Beast Boy now. I need to get like, wait. Oh, there we go. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh, bro. This default always trying to. Default trying to finesse me. Yeah, none of y'all gonna finesse me. Me and my boy Thanos. Here we go, guys. Drop and don't need no parachute. That's wrong. Really? Did I really hit the wrong lyric? Yo, can you just finish the song out? Because I'm here trying to vibe. Okay? I'm here trying to vibe with 28 minutes left in the concert. All right? So if you could please just hold on. Okay? If you could just hold on. I'd appreciate that. Okay? All right. That's it, bro. We're just going to change. We're going to change our thumbnail. Like, this is it. This is it. We're going full clickbait mode. If they're going to force me to watch this concert again. This is it. UFO picture. That didn't help. Oh my gosh, bro. Yeah, there's some random UFOs. Yeah, that's a cool UFO. Where the aliens at though, you know? bro. Hey, okay. Yeah. Got some bars. I'm like, okay, sir. Do you have some bars? I said, yes, sir. And I've got two cars. Okay. Here we go. You already know. Thanos on my back. He gonna snap that. Whoa. I ain't even say that word. Yeah, I ain't even gonna go. And I'm going places like... I got no more bars. And now I got zero cars. Kinda sad, all of more. Don't even know what that is, but I got these bars. <laughs> 26 minutes, dude. Oh my gosh, I am so excited, dude. I'm so nervous, bro. I'm so nervous for this beautiful concert to begin. I'm just gonna take a random UFO picture off Google. That's it. We're about to just do this different, dude. Oh my gosh, bro. Look at the thumbnail. Should we make a new lobby? I mean, oh my gosh, everybody's just jumping the whole time. Okay, how many people can be in the lobby? 30? Okay, guys, we're gonna do this again. Okay, NA West. Remember, NA West. Okay, guys. What the heck is this? Am I good? What'd I hit? Okay, remember, my time won't be the same as your time. I have a delay on. This will be the final time that I remake the lobby. Where's my timer? My timer's gone. Okay. First and foremost, we're taking off performance mode. We're gonna restart the game because I need my timer back. Yeah, make sure you're NA West if you're gonna try. Reloading my game. Fortnite UFO event. Samara, do you want to watch the concert with me? Please? 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 All right, guys, pay attention. This is important. NA West. North America West server. Okay, perfect. This is good. NA West, North America West, okay? And we're gonna queue in at 22 minutes. Look at your own game timer. Do not look at my game timer, okay? I'm on a delay. Look at your in-game timer when to queue up. And right when that changes to 22 minutes and you're NA West, you make sure you're on Rift Tour, all right? You hit play right when that hits 22 minutes. Mine is gonna say 22 minutes, 20 seconds or something when yours says 22. Don't worry, I'm using a delay. Everyone hit it at 22 minutes. I will not remake the lobby again after this. So this is your final chance to get into my game. Okay? Final chance, guys. Final chance. Final chance. You can't see yours? I'm sorry. Then use a clock or something. Because, like, I don't know. Your timer's gone? I'm sorry. I can't help you. I literally can't help you if you don't have a timer. Okay, I'm using a 20-second delay, so hit it now. Everybody else hit it whenever it says 22 for you. I'm not remaking it, and no, I don't want to hear a single peep out of you guys if you didn't get in, because I tried my hardest to remake it. All right, and now for me, you guys should have queued probably 20 seconds ago. Don't start yet. I'm loading. Bro, I already said it. I'm sorry. There's a lot of people here. I just gotta do it.
Your butt cheeks. You're trash. Car. You're trash.
Hey, yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh, here we go. GG popping off with the flow. Like, you already know. Going crazy. I'm like, whoa. Everybody, can you come to this platform here, please? Yo. Yes, sir. There we go. Your friends, we got at least five people. Oh, we got more. We got a couple Travis Scotts. Yeah, I wish we could all be in the lobby, but we cannot. Oh, look, we got a lot of people. Holy, basically the whole lobby is us, chat. Let's go. Look at everybody. Let's go. Okay, make a square, guys. Make a square. It's gonna take a while because I'm using a delay. Wow, okay, like all of you got in. Everybody make a square around, like go on the edges. That's a lot of people. Yes. Oh, everybody's doing it. Oh, everybody's like going to their corners. Nope. Okay. Well, some people were. That's a lot of people. Bro, all y'all got in. Holy. Look at how many people got in. If you didn't get in, just think about how happy all these people are that they got in. That's crazy. That's brazy. Nobody making a square, though. If you guys were in my lobby, would you make a square? Oh, there's a Wendigate Wado over there. Okay, everybody jump on a balloon. Everybody jump on a balloon. Oh, I got kicked off. No. There we go. Any balloon. Jump on any balloon. There you go. There you go. Oh, default got it. Make space for other people. I think, oh shoot, I just, oh gosh, they're pushing me off. Oh my gosh, this is ravenous. This is ravenous. They're going for it. Oh my gosh, they're all going for the balloon. Oh my gosh, I lost my place. It's okay. It's okay. I can go for this one. Oh my gosh, no, the dummy got it. I'm running away. I'm running away. Nobody will find me. Yo, do you think... Yo, you think I could prop hunt if I hit my screen? You think anyone would find me if I got really clever? I want to be a barrel. There we go. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Chat, chat, chat. Oh, no. Oh, he knows. Chat, I'm going to disorient them. I'm going to disorient them. They won't know where I'm at. You ready? I'm just going to stare at the floor. I'm going to randomize where I go and stare at the floor. Oh, no. What? What the heck? Move aside, bro. There we go. You can't pull your glider, can you? Think anyone will find me? I look like a prop. This is stupid. Now I'm not even disguised. This guy's vibing over here. You think we can find a glitch or something? Yes. Yes, sir. You already know. Oh. Can I? Guys, is there any glitches here? I want a glitch. Oh, they found me. Secret operatives have found me. Bro, I need a glitch. Like, I need to do something. Whee! Come on, Drave has got... Yo, everyone glide around the rings. Whee! Look at everyone flying. How far down can you go? No way. Bro, I'm hugging the bottom. We're just having a party down here. Can you go like across the map? Yo, look at me go. I hit a barrier. No. I bet you I can find a glitch. I could definitely find a glitch, guys. I literally have an airplane. Oh my god, guys. In 14 minutes, we might see something happen with the mothership. I can't believe it. I genuinely can't.
Oh my god, guys, a cracking way open out of the screen in freaking attack us, bro.
Okay, yeah. Oh, she's got with the flow. You already know, got the mothership load. Go. Block my view. That's a no. Oh, okay. Oh no. Please, Travis Scott, leave me alone. The afterburn gonna burn you. You're gonna go home alone, okay? Post alone. Dropping tracks. Everybody vibing. Pretty whack. Yeah.
Yo guys, can you guys type Starbucks if you guys are excited for this event? It's in 13 minutes and 40 seconds. This might be the best moment of my life ever. Just of everything I've ever accomplished, nothing will even come close to the quality of this concert that we are about to experience, guys. Nothing. Not a single thing. Not even the birth of my first child, George, or my second child, Miku. Nothing will compare. I am so beyond excited for this live event in Fortnite, which I've never experienced before. I'm so stoked. Oh my gosh, dude. This is wild, dude. 13 minutes. Everybody's excited here. Maybe we're gonna get Kevin the Cube, dude. Maybe we're gonna get abducted into the mothership once more. Maybe we shall fall and become just workers for the aliens. Wild. Nothing shall compare. This shall be the best moment of my life. I love Ariana Grande. I stan her. I'm an Ariana Grande stan. Nothing can stand between me and my love for Ariana Grande. Look how many people got into this lobby. This is kind of wild. Look at this. Oh, I'm going to throw up. What is this? Look. How many people are just like not here? Yo, like everyone's here just vibing. This is a mosh pit. We got a mosh pit going. What's this event? I think the mothership and Ariana Grande are going to fight today. I think so, dude. I think the mothership and Ariana Grande are going to fight. She's going to like take a bite out of it. I just took a slurp. I might take a nerd. Put him in the dirt. I just read the stuff. I don't see a clerk. Got the purple gun. Do you guys have any suggestions? Should we do like an emote or something? What's Ranger and Noah doing? Oh, they're doing it. Oh, I see them. I see them doing these emotes. Yeah. I'm gonna steal their idea here. Oh shoot, I can't move. I'm gonna steal their idea. Okay, everybody, come over here. We're gonna do the chair emote. What is it called? What's the chair one called? I will never find it. I will literally never find it. What is it called? Beanbag? Is it called beanbag? Sacking? Yo, what is it called? No, what's the beanbag one? It's called beanbag? Oh, beanbag. Everyone beanbag. There we go. Beanbag. Yo, everyone, go on the line. Toxic Rick, Travis Scott, Purple Dude, go on the line. Go on the lane and beanbag. Or if you don't got beanbag, do like a different chair. Yo, my beanbag is disappearing, bro. What the heck am I looking at? Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. My bad, Sonny. Excuse me, Travis Scott, Toxic Rick, and Fade in aisle 3. Could you just move your freaking heads, please?
And could this default stop levitating on us? Bro, the lobby's vibing right now. Look at this. Totally original idea. It's an original idea. I'm so excited. 9 minutes. This might change my life. This might be a life changer. Oh my god, Ariana Grande is here. Oh my god. I'm a mega fan. I'm a super fan. I have posters of you on my wall. Just like over there. You can't see it though.
So excited.
Gosh, I'm so excited, guys. I'm so excited. Yo, why do kids do this? Why do you levitate? Move. Stop levitating, bro. Where does it kick you off? Okay, I'm gonna go right on the edge here. There you go. Everyone got front row seats. Y'all got front row seats. There's always a kid. Look, there's always the kid, dude. Sunny, what is wrong? Bro, Sunny's controller is like messed up. Look at everyone vibing. 7 minutes, dude. 7 minutes. Oh my gosh. I don't even know what to do. I'm so excited. I don't even know what to do. What do I do? Oh my gosh, dude. I'm gonna cry.
You guys are now listening to the Ariana Grande live event. This is ASMR. Welcome. This is the sound of the Amazonian rainforest. Thank you for listening to the sounds of the Amazonian rainforest. Hit that like button if you enjoyed it.
Yo, all I see is butt, dude. Why? Dude, get your butt out of my face, bro. Drop in, don't need no parachute. How about I just give away some game codes of Fortnite? How about that? Y'all want free skins? I got a PS4 free skin. I got an Xbox free skin. I gotta give these away before I move, so why don't I just give them away right now? Alright, why don't I just give them away right now? So let's reveal this. It's gonna be the Xbox code. Alright, please, one of you redeem it. Because if you don't, then it's gonna go to waste. Because I already have this pack. It's like a $20 pack, so I'm gonna give away $40 right now. All right, this is it. Why aren't you opening? Oh, my bad. That's on me. Seems like a waste of a box, doesn't it? This is the code. 27J3K2V7R39XKXP2V6V3HHCZ. Redeem that, somebody. If you redeem it, tweet it at me, please. This is for the content bundle for Xbox One. You get all these skins, you get all these pickaxes, some of my favorite wraps, all these back blings. That's the code. All right. Finally, I get to throw that away, bro. That's been in my office for like 8 years. Who wants the PS4 one? PS4 one. Oh my god, the code expires in 8 years. LEHPLRNGXD8R. Redeem it. I don't have a PC one, man. This is for this bundle, PS4. If you redeem it, tweet at me. I want to see it. I want to see you get this. There you go.
All right.
Okay. Let's make me small again. Minutes. This gave me anxiety, bro. 2 minutes. Oh my god. I can't believe this. I'm so hyped. I'm in somebody's torso right now. Bro, I am in somebody's torso at the moment. There's no way. Dude, there's no way. There's no way right now. This isn't real. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm out. Look at everybody camping here. Ha ha ha. You'll never catch me. If you're on my group to kill the Lich King, the Demon King, the Rift King, the Rift Demon, I need you to be like amazingly good. If you're not good, just get out of here, alright? Oh my gosh. Let's go! So excited, man. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, bro. What is up with this? There's always butts near me, dude. 14 seconds. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. 7 seconds, dude. Oh my gosh. 7 seconds. I've never seen what we're about to see. This is insane. This is insane, bro. This is insane, dude. I don't know, man. This. It's beginning soon. Oh my god. Oh my, am I right? Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, it's happening. Oh my gosh. Holy smokes, dude. Ariana Grande. Is it? Oh my gosh. Our queen and savior is here. Our queen. It's our queen. She's calling us. Put me in. Oh my goodness gracious. It's the end. It's the end event. It's happening. Guys, get ready. Alright? Okay, wait, look at Kevin the Cube. Look at, wait, okay. The floating island! I love the floating island. There's a robot there. Oh shoot. Volcano. Rift King. Cool. Okay, that dude. What is this? Kevin the Cube, that's on the new map. That's a spoiler. Oh my gosh, there's a gigantic Travis Scott. I am being summoned by Travis Scott himself. Let's go! Oh my gosh. All right. Let me get one. I want to put my wrap. Look, it changes depending on what wrap you got. Look, it's going to turn to molten lava. It didn't for some reason, but it should the next time I do it. Let's go! Let's get a freaking 999 in chat, boys. Let's go.
I don't wanna burn this one, this kind of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one, this kind of love don't always.
No, I don't wanna go into that. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my gosh, the new map. This is a new map. It's been revealed. This is chapter 3. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious. This is it. This is chapter 3. The aliens, what have you done? What have you done, aliens? You make me sick. It's too colorful. Woo! Yeah.
Yeah. I don't even know what you're gonna say. My name is T Scott. I'll be flying like all freaking day. Oh, cuddle team. Yeah, here we freaking go. And I'm dropping beats because I got the killer flow. Oh, call me Rolly Poly Olio. Hop in the plane like you already know. Popping up like go. Oh, Todd, over now, baby.
Woo! 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 Reviewed rope. It's a dumb name. I should have been first. Help me, please. I'm Travis Scott. Can I do take the L? I'm not gonna revive you. I'm gonna do take the L. Take the L, buddy. Why don't you help her? I'm gonna help her. Why is she down like that? She ain't gotta be down. Oh my gosh, I egoed her. Oh my gosh. Hey, yo, I went to go help her anyway. I'm a nice guy. Why is everybody being revived? Why was half the population dead? Oh my gosh, it's our queen. It's our queen and savior right now. Oh my gosh, dude. No. No. It can't be. This is the song. This is my song. This is my song. Sing it, girl. For you, girl. Midnight. Careful now. You don't want shadows at midnight. That's not good. She's an embryo now. Take me anywhere, bro. Oh, careful, I'm gonna fall. Screw the rainbow! I ain't gonna fly in no rainbows! I love rainbows, rainbows are great. Do I get XP for it? No XP, trash. Pre-recorded? Nope. Okay. I ain't got no worries when you're around, girl. Come on. What you say? Are you telling me to wake up? Bro, am I in a fever dream right now? Oh my god, bro. What's your problem, big man? What's your problem, big man? Oh my gosh. Did I just break the event? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let me stand on the same ground as you, Ariana, please. Let me stand on the same ground. Please let me stand on the same ground. Please. Please. I need this. I need this. Call my homies. Yeah, somebody give me a hug. Yo, what's wrong with that tree? It's shaking, bro. What'd you do to that tree, Ariana? my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hey, oh, chill, Ariana. Chill. Yo, they're gonna add these physics into the next season, bet. You're just gonna be able to jump around like this. Nice. Okay. On a Monday. Monday's a little inconvenient for me. Maybe another day we could work. You'll be what? Okay. Like midfielder, power forward. Like, what are you talking about? Switching positions. I don't get it. Let's get a simp in chat, guys. Simp, 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 simp. Let's get a shrimp in chat. Shrimp, 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 shrimp. Oh my gosh. Shrimp, 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 shrimp. Yo. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm glad I'm out of the blast radius this time. Last time I was within the blast radius. Is there another song? Oh, oh no, 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 no. That can't be it. No, 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 please. No. Dear God, no. No! It was all a dream. I'm gonna crash my unicorn into the UFO. It's the only way for us to successfully complete our mission. I must take down the UFO by all means. I will ram my glittery body into its fuselage. Here goes nothing. A worthy sacrifice. Ah! Didn't work. Didn't work. Didn't work, guys. I thought maybe I could do it. You played this yesterday? I have no memory of that. That is, that might be incorrect information. I'm going to that mountain and then we're leaving the game. I'm going to that mountain. You get XP for going to rings? You get more XP for opening a chest than going to these rings, bro. These are, they're trying to trick you with the rings. Like, oh, you can grind XP. You can grind XP by flying through the rings. You ain't gonna grind nothing, bro. The only thing grinding is your teeth. All right. I'll see if I can run into this mountain. If I can glitch onto the map, we'll have access to the whole field. I don't think I will. I don't think I'll be able to make it. Let me get a little closer. Seven rings, baby. Those rings are fraud. Yes, they are fraudulent. They are fraudulent. Make the alien sound again, bro. What are you talking about? No, we're not making it here. Yo, is everything enabled now? Can I leave? This is a Oppressor Mark II from GTA. Shout out to all the homies who came to the event with me. I'm glad we got to hear seven rings together. Love it. I can't leave the match for another 190 seconds. Dear baby Jesus.
Wow. Get off the ride. I want to get off the ride, please.
Please, I want to get off the ride. Please, please. I don't want to be in the ride anymore. Please. I don't want to be in this ride anymore. Why is there 140 seconds? That's like 3 minutes, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the heck, Travis? Where'd you come from? Leave the game 105 seconds, my man. Oh, shoot. I just got into a head-on collision. Y'all got insurance? Y'all got insurance? This UFO can't run that cheap. I'm thinking y'all got insurance. Some intergalactic insurance or something like that. Yeah, something like that. Ooh. Well, I bumped you again. I'm taking you down, buddy. Down. Down all the way. Ooh. Ooh. From the backside now. That sounds weird. Take down these aliens. Aliens trying to look all cute. Try to put little decorations on their UFO. Y'all really thinking that we ain't looking? Does this fool anybody? You think that we are gonna think that you aliens are all cool? Cause you got little banners? You got little colorful alien hexagons? We're smarter. We're humans. Actually, never mind. You look at the world, we're probably not that smart. But yeah, I don't know. Aliens, just take us out. Honestly, aliens, if you take me out in the next 45 seconds, I'll give you anything you want, man. I'm riding this freaking Star Wars looking mother trucking Star Wars event. Wait, Marvel event looking thing. How is there still 20? This is the longest minute of my life. I literally had eye surgery where they had to poke my eyes and this feels longer. Please get me out. I don't want to go through magical rings anymore, please. I don't want to do it. 6 seconds. Oh my gosh, please. Please. Let me be free.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I can leave. Oh my gosh, thank goodness. Goodness gracious, bro. Oh my gosh, can I play? Oh my gosh, I can play. We're back in action, baby. That's what I'm talking about, baby. You've never done a plank then? Bro, I do planks all the time, man. I'm the plank master. Planks ain't got nothing on me, dude. Planks ain't got nothing on me, man. I gotta change this title and all that, bro. Y'all gonna stick around if you came for the event? Y'all gonna stick around? Because I'm about to roll some kids in Fortnite. I'm thinking y'all should stick around. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking y'all should just chill. Five new Street Fighter skins. Wow. Crazy good event. That's going to be my title. Crazy live event. New Street Fighter skins. Got them. There we go. I changed it. All right. Sweet. Oh, bring it around. Yeah. Bring it around town. And I'm like, yep. Here we go. That was crazy good, dude. That was crazy good. That was crazy good for sure. When are they gonna enable Arena in like creative? Where you going, homie? Oh, shoot, bro. I hear the llama. There's no way I'm getting that llama. M- about to roll up on these kids. Oh, where are y'all going? Dog, you really hit me? Like, think about it. Did you really do that? Was that an illusion? Oh my God, that wasn't my wall. It hurts. $12 million, yo, shout out to everybody for 12 million subscribers. Who else got 12 million subscribers only streaming on YouTube? Ain't nobody, bro. We on top, baby, let's go. My man just got shredded. How much mats you got? Like, what did you get, possibly? Ooh, that hurt. Oh my gosh, no. Relax. No! I need one more mat! I hate this game, bro. I hate this game. I need one more mat, dude. This guy with a purple pump. You shout out to Sims, Shillon, RxDs, Vori T, and Kim. Thank you all for becoming members. Appreciate you guys. All right, let me put on Cammy. Cammy's gonna go hard for sure. Cammy's skin go hard. Except for laser beam, I think. I said, who else got 10 million only from live streaming? Only. Nobody. When is Arena gonna pop back in, guys? Bro, tell me y'all reading comprehension, not it. Not it. Listening comprehension. There you go. How about listening comprehension? Whoa. 12 million subs special. Should I do a 12-hour stream for 12 million? Bro, why are you guys saying Jelly? Jelly didn't stream, bro. I know Jelly. What are you saying? DaBaby, maybe. I don't think I've ever seen him live stream on YouTube, but like, I have to go with it. No, he's canceled. We can't talk about him, right? He's canceled. Shh, no more babies. Bring back more Indom games. What the heck? What are you saying? More Indom? Or random, I think he meant. Yo, shout out to SL Modify. He dropped $100. He said, keep working hard. Let's go. Can we get some hearts in chat for SL Modify? Will do, buddy. Oh my gosh, my man dropping cash. We got Bill Gates. He's Bill Gates' son, most probably. That's the most probable factor, that he's indeed Bill Gates' son. Bartholomew Gates. I don't know Bill Gates. Does Bill Gates have a son? He does. It's probably not Bartholomew Gates, right? Wait, why didn't I pick this up? I love stream snipers, said no one ever. Yo, can you not? Oh, Jesus Christ. You're so good at the game. Knowing exactly where I am. I'm having a great time right now. Getting jammed by like 8 people. I'm a survivor. I'm going to make it. I'm a survivor. Keep on surviving. Is Arena back? Oh, shoot. Homie's looking at me. Yo, relax. Dude, he's really trying so hard to hit me. He's so cute. So you get for railgunning me 8 times, bud. Oh, shoot. Why'd I go underneath? Arena's back. I'll play Arena then. Should I just leave this? I might just leave this. I want to play Arena. Is Arena actually back or no? Let's go. Now the concert was pretty cool. I'm a survivor. I'm going to make it. I'm a survivor. Gonna keep on surviving. We're gonna play on DX12. I like playing on the other one because it like it feels like there's zero delay in my movements. Feels like there's zero delayular. Delayular. Delayski. Delisle. Hey there, Delilah. You look pretty. In the back of New York City, wanna do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm in love with you. Oh, it's what you do to me. Did you qualify for FNCS? We qualified for day 3, or a qualifier 3. We didn't qualify for qualifier 4. I won't be able to attend the next qualifier. So our last chance to qualify will be and to make heats will be on FNCS round 3, which should be like 2 weeks from now, something like that. Your division 10, yeah. Hey Delilah, I'm in love with you. That's not gonna break me in, is it? I have no mats. Well, I have no health now. Do
what's it like in New York City?
Ooh, okay. Never mind, I'm cracked on any game mode. Almost threw the bag there, huh? A little bit. Almost tossed the bag, a little bagaroo. Almost tossed the bag ski. Almost threw the little bagsicle. I'm gonna keep the SMG. Try it out. Is there no cup this Sunday? There isn't, right? There's no solo cash cup. Moto likes you. I like it big. I like it chunky. I like it big. I like it chunky. What is this? Oh, what is that? A pulse rifle. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. Yeah, I'm gonna take the sniper too. Why not, right? You gotta live your best life. Gotta live your best life. And if that means, you know, stealing weapons from a old fight, sure, why not? It's not really stealing. Nobody needs it anymore. Yeah, well, I mean, I can't complain. I already played the one that was Wednesday or whatever. I'm cruising for a bruising. I'm in here. You're hiding for a wiener point. He's trying to grind. Oh, look, a cow. Ooh, land in the water. You'll be all right, bud. Yo, come on, let's go. Oh, Dondi. No, Dondi. Dondi, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, bro. You are getting me grief. Great barrier reef. There we go, connected. Dude, you're so weird. You're so weird. You're odd. My gosh, bro. You had 20 health. Blue pump looking. Butt cheek looking. How didn't he die when I pumped him again? Bro, well, like, why am I facing such weirdos? Just fight me. It's arena, dude. It's not. This isn't a tournament. Just boxing. The other guy shooting me in the buttsicle. The guy shooting me in the butt's fine. That's normal. Sim Shillon, RxDs, Voriti, Kim, Marisol Ochoa. Thank you. Ian says, hello, sir Andreuler. Would you be enticed into trio Arenangular with thy big Ranger and Noah Euler? No, I think I'll probably solo today. But thank you, Ian. Big shout out to you, homie. Big shout out to you. No, I don't want to play Ranger. Go away. Unless we scrim. We don't practice when we go trio arena. It's bad practice. Oh, the person who got on PS5. Oh, he got it. Oh, that's awesome. Somebody got the code. Ranger invites you the second you said that. Yeah, I know, right? What a weirdo. Poor Ranger. He'll get over it. Bro, if they like scrimmed or something, I'd be down, but I mean, maybe there'll be scrims. Probably not. Psych. If I got peppers, that would have been crazy. He hit me so hard with that pump. Oh my gosh. I could probably just eat cabbages here now. What is happening? Like 80 million people driving. I'm stuck in a darn tree. What am I, a cat? Oh my gosh, bro. Run around me. I thought there was like 8 walls between you and me. I hate this game. Like, am I deaf? Like, he had a wall there. I would have heard him edit it if he went out that wall, but I didn't hear anything. I also mess it. If I didn't mess up my flip, I would have been fine. That was a heavy 65 damage. I'm not joining Ranger. Not joining. Every time he dies, he has an excuse. Bro, if you don't have an excuse when you die, what do you mean? Like, you can always say something. I don't get it. Like, I died there because I didn't hear him running around. How is that an excuse? That's what happened. You know, like, of course I'm going to be upset that I didn't make the best play. Duh. Hello? Duh. Ground control to Major Tom, hello. Every time you die in Fortnite, you can do something differently. I'm explaining what I did and why I died. That's it. Yo, why is my plane like have less fuel in it?
Mm-hmm.
That noise. Oh. Play with fierce aggression. Oh, he's over there. None of that hits, Soka. Holy shoot. You in the window? Oh my god, bro, you got lit up. That... What? Are you good? Homie, you good? How is that? Bro, this guy's one kill. How don't I hit him? That was a bad flip. That was a bad flip. He was ready for me to flip it. I should have went out the side and hit him. How do I hit him 73 with a straight pump when I go down? It was like to my knowledge, it was right on him. Do I like aim for more of his torso? Like 73 with a pumpular from like this range, right? That range, I don't know. I don't know, man. They need to nerf the attack a little bit. No. The attack sucks. Pump broken. The pump's great. It's just like sometimes you gotta hit your shots, but I don't know. I guess I can go back and review how many pellets hit. I could do that, I guess. Why are you so sad? I'm not sad. I'm not joining Ranger. I'm not playing with Ranger today, I guess. I'm playing solo. Solidifying a jet in the combat. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Had a bit aggressive. Oh, he built a heart up there. Yeah, I'm getting stream sniped in arena too. Yikes. Oh, it's drill. Nowhere safe. I see, it's probably easier to stream send me in arena now. You sound mad, are you okay? I'm not mad at all, bro. I am not mad at all. I'm just kidding. Not mad. For me. For me. Brother, dude, what that's hilarious. I don't know how my first attack didn't hit him. I'm having a rough night of games. I'm having a rough night. I don't get it. Like, he's in my box. I attack him for 76. I take his wall and he just ran out the other way. I waited for a second shot and I just missed. And then I hit him through the window and it just hit him for 45. Oh, well. Oh, well. I just wish I never have a pump, dude. Sorry, I just wish I never had an attack. I really don't like the... I don't like the attack at all. Like, with a pump there, the first time I hit him, he's probably dead. Then the second time I hit him, for sure he's dead. But attack is like... it's like paper towels. Dude, every time I run 1v1s in like whatever, like creative, every time I join, someone's like, yo, typical gamer, is that you? And I'm like, yeah. And they're like, I thought you played on East. Every time, like clockwork, bro. I don't know where they all got that idea. Everybody thinks I play on East. I play on West, bro. DJ, are you mad at Ranger? No, I like playing solos. I told you guys that I like playing solos. I like playing solos more than I like playing trios. And if we're not going to practice, I'd rather play solos. I don't know if that sounds mean. It's not mean. It's the truth. Bad. That's your wall, isn't it, homie? No, it's not. Holy. That was clutch. There's no way you have that many mats, right? Dude, what? How do you have that much health? I have to take on two people firing at me. Oh my gosh, I'm nuts. Oh my gosh, there's more. Oh my gosh, bro. I saw he had a good pump and it hurt. This is a tough game. Is there more mats than somebody? I'm not trailing. I'm a notch. Where am I bringing my car around? 20 bomb in arena might go down. And go down in the DMs. It go down. Anybody else? I think that was everybody. Blasting the music. Why can't I hear the radio? Oh my god. Am I dead? Okay, no, I'm good. What the heck is that? Oh, I see a guy. Dude, what? I forgot I don't have an AR. That felt really weird running in with this rapid fire. Dude, stop running. Holy shoot. Eight more limbs. Should probably rock an AR, but gonna be like, who built that box there? But it was me. 20 bomb would be hard, but I'm gonna try. There we go. I don't see anyone. Oh, there's a guy. Tango? Oh, I just Harry Potter myself. Oh, I just Harry Potter myself twice. I just Harry Potter myself three times. Is it possible for a man to Harry Potter himself more than I just did? Probably not. My man, are you tarping? What's going on? Oh, we're in the trees now. George of the Jungle DLC. Oh my gosh. Dude, this is the most unfortunate place to fight. I'm not fighting here. I can't see the tree, dude. I'm actually mad. This tree is the dumbest thing ever. I can't see him when I make that edit because there is a tree in the way. This should make trees go invisible if you're in them. That's just it. Oh my gosh, dude. I literally could not see. Bro, I'm never fighting near a tree again. Every tree will deserve... I'm gonna throw fireflies at every tree, dude. Every tree I could find. I'm throwing a firefly directly at its bark. At its freaking trunk. Mr. Beast gonna be mad at you? Yeah, definitely. Dude, I will unleash one beaver for every tree on the Fortnite map. I will unleash beavers. Yeah, that was a good game. Bro, y'all thought I was playing though. I'm landing Weaving Woods. This whole forest going down until I'm not leaving until every tree is done. I will throw fireflies at every single tree. I need to get my revenge, bro. These are very important. I don't care. Kind of want to go back to that tree and knock it down specifically. Bro, I can't wait. I'm going to knock down all these trees. I'm happy all your trees will be on fire. Good. This is my happiest moment in gaming. What? Why is there two guys here? I'm getting pinched. I'm just trying to kill the trees, bro. I don't know. No hit. Okay. Who's throwing minis at me? Oh. Oh my, bro, did you just like lure me? What is going on? Nice reset, Andre. I'm literally getting stream sniped so hard. Not a single person lands Weeping Woods, and then I have 8 people on me. We got 4 people. Heck 'em, dude. I just quit the game. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Get a dub at least? What do you mean, get a dub at least?
Hi, Samara. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
What are you doing? Why do you look like that?
I'm in my computer.
You sit right here.
No.
It's so fun when you
no.
sit there.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
Ah.
Can you give me a hug?
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
I can't come here.
Why? I'm going to come give you a hug. Can I come give you a hug? Wait, let me just... No, just 1 second, 1 second. And
it feels like summer. Whoa. How many limbs do I have to get to like even it out? Oh my gosh, George is yelling. George's like, hey George, why are you so upset? All the time. Nobody asked. Plus ratio. Yeah, if they're down to play, I'd play. I play a game or two. I asked them already. Oh, I don't even know, bro. May I just... Alexander does not care about his arena points. It has been made clear. Alexander does not care about his arena points. Let it be known. Show the record. Oh, what is this? Oh, wait. Why did I hear it so far away? Oh, no. I hope I don't fall. Imagine he still killed me. That would have been kind of funny, right? I'm a cow. I'm a cow. I'm a freaking cow. I'm a freaking cow. My man ran inside. Like, I ain't dealing with no cow. Open the door. I was gonna burn your house down. Bro. What is he breaking that's metal? Oh my gosh, let me in. I might as well shoot him with my AR. That's how little damage this TAC does. Like, why am I using it? It does nothing. It's like a mild sedative. It's literally a mild sedative. Sir, would you mind not shooting on my stuff? I'm just trying to find a pump. I could not have a worse shotgun right now, could I? Just give me a green pump, dude. Like, is that too much to ask for? A green pump? I guess so. A green one. All right, well, I guess I'll just get a parasite and psycho into somebody. Why is this guy randomly driving towards me? Kinda weird. Oh, you shot my parasite off. Not cool. My great hack. Oh my gosh, it's this guy. You are getting reported. This guy doesn't get banned, bro. Epic doesn't have eyeballs. I don't know. This guy doesn't get banned, bro. Epic does not have eyeballs. I can't play solo arena. There's just too many stream snipers. That's the one that's the one that griefed me in Rangers tournament too. Do you guys remember that? That's the same guy who griefed me in Rangers tournament. It was the same guy. They added back creative, yep. No, you gotta have no life to just continuously stream snipe somebody. CEO entrepreneur in 1989, Jeffrey Bezos. CEO Jeffrey Bezos. Put you back into it. Look at me now. Can freaking suck it. Do. Look at me now. CEO entrepreneur. Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezosies. I love the AK. The AK is a great weapon. Actually is great. They buffed it like crazy. Wait, they took out the barrels from here? When did that happen? Do not remember that. We do not care. We do not care. I don't have a shotgun. Whatever. The dude probably has a gray tack. Maybe not though. He has a gold AR. Honestly, he had just as worse loot as me. Just as bad loot as me. I mean, his loot sucked. Finally, that doesn't usually happen. Usually the other person's loot is like insane. Like this guy's probably loot is insane. I don't want to mess with him right now. Oh, there's a guy there. Shotgun, please. Okay. Maybe worth it to just rush him. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hello? What is happening above me right now? Oh my gosh, I'm stuck between two people right now. Bro, what is happening? Why can't I take your wall? Amateurs can freaking suck it. Jeffrey Bezos. I just got sniped like mid. I just got sniped. How did I just get sniped in that? What? Bro, some ridiculous things are happening to me right now. Did I actually just get sniped in that? That's so... What? I was in his builds and I got sniped? I heard the sniper sound. Bro, I hate this. I hate this game. Is Noah off?
Parental guidance. Hey, RCD.
Hello.
TG owning TG. Of course now he joined. You got out of here, bro.
what the heck?
Owning is a crazy good controller player.
What's up, Owning? How you doing?
Yes, sir.
Good, man. Yes, sir. I just got sniped in a box fight. Very interesting. Very. This is down bad.
Not it.
Yeah, I'm getting stream sniped pretty hard, so I'll get like 10 plus of limbs and then just die.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah, that is... wait, you're not using a delay, are you?
20 seconds.
Or just YouTube. Oh, YouTube delay, yeah. Yeah, it's just, even with 20 seconds, that's just not enough. You need at least a minute. And even with Arena, like the Arena queues are like 30 seconds, so if they just time it right, they can still get in your game.
Yeah. You know that guy sucks. Who stream sniped us during the tournament and like waited for me to rotate and stuff? Yeah, he just stream sniped me again. Yeah.
Why didn't you report him?
I did. Like, I reported him again. I'm going to report him later.
I did.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, the only way you can get it through to like some kids is like actually get them banned, you know? So they learn. Because they're probably like, they don't care about the consequences until they actually happen. You know? They're like, oh no, I can't play Fortnite for 6 months.
Oh, nar.
Nar.
Are
you sleepy?
No, not really.
Yeah, Noah literally just got off.
What a slug, dude. Mm-hmm. The Ariana Grande concert really, really...
Actually, it's 10:30.
...bitten to the time.
It's not too early. Nah. He usually hops off at like 10, though, huh?
Well, he usually plays for like 2 to 3 hours.
Because his wrist.
How do you feel about the... Yeah, because his wrist. How do you feel about the concert,
dude? It was so fun, dude. I'd never experienced it before today. It was wild, dude. It was insane.
Honestly, like, the concert was really, really cool. Like, the visuals and stuff. But the music, like, the first song was pretty good. And then the other one, I kind of wasn't really vibing to it. It's kind of just like, you know.
I like the Juice WRLD one. I like the one with Mac Miller. Oh, yeah. Seven Rings is good.
The Juice WRLD one was good too. Oh. Nah, 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 come and go.
Thanks, man. If you didn't sing it, I wouldn't have known it.
Yeah, just had to confirm for the peeps. The people out there. Mr. Worldwide.
I'm literally flying a jet into battle, so don't talk to me.
Wow. How'd you get that glider?
Item shop.
Oh.
I'm going Benji.
Benji
fishing. I definitely get this AR here. Gotta support you guys.
We're here alone. You're good.
Hey, M130.
I snapped one over here. Can someone finish that off? I can't see him from here.
I see him. Got him. Good comp, GG.
Easy.
I just got a spaz.
Easy. I just got a gold pulse fire, dude. I'm equally excited.
Let's go.
Wow.
Just kidding. I'm very upset. Very upset.
He's very not excited.
I just got a normal pump. Dude, the tack is so bad. I just want to throw that out there. A gray tack.
Yeah.
Yeah, horrible. On this chest right here? Purple mark.
Oh my gosh, I almost lost my kidney.
Going up to him.
Don't want to do that. Oh. Bad.
Is that you, Ranger? You're shooting right from your marker. Hit him 36 again.
That was so evasive. Oh, he's dead.
Guess so.
I killed the dude over here.
Nice. Very slippery.
There's another team, right?
I don't know. Is there?
I don't think so. I think it was just the one. I didn't really like look, but
down Barbadabu.
I'm ready. You go then. If you want
to down Barbadabu. Yeah.
Down Barfadabu. Down Barfadalus.
Ah, yes. I'm quite familiar with Barfadalus.
Down Barfadamu.
Thanks for minis, right? Minis and vending machine, too.
Alright, we need to find a family car. I found a family car.
Down Barfadalus.
Hmm. Very interesting that you're just coming up with all these different things.
Down Barfadamu. Oh, I found a launch pad in here. What the heck? Little ceiling here. Do you know that?
Pepper out here,
Andrew? Oh, I can sack him, yeah.
I popped it.
Oh, good.
Let's get it done. You need those minis?
I have wheels, by the way.
Oh, no,
you need minis?
I can hold minis.
I bet they'll know.
I got wheels, so don't even stop for them.
I got this.
Amazing, all box. Wait, TD, what are you farming?
Got these minis, got these minis.
Alright, take me to the place.
Take me to the place, I wanna go somewhere. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do.
Take me to DG's house.
What the frick?
I wanna chew wires.
Not cap. Not cap. I really want to do wires with you.
Of his household. I'm gonna go to his house with scissors and just cut all his wires.
Appetizing.
That's the ultimate prank.
No, I'm gonna be a prank.
Oh, it's cool. And, one
wait, we just got every angle on this guy.
I know.
Got the second one. I'm gonna shake him.
Yeah, where the boy at? Oh, the boy coming. Here comes the boy.
Hello, hello boy. Did you see the goblin version of that? Did you?
No, I have not.
Here comes the boy. Hello, boy. It's pretty funny.
Who did that?
Who that? Ah, GGY. Who that? Ah, GGY.
Bro, this guy is so slippery. Like, it actually hurts.
Now he's dead. Mini right here.
Who that?
GGY. Who that? GGY.
That song used to be a banger.
GGY. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. You think somebody rotated into lazy?
Nah,
I definitely. Yeah, for,
you think so?
You don't think Caddy? I think it's gonna be Caddy.
We can take a peek.
Caddy always rotates in. Did we build that metal? That
oh, yeah, yeah, pass it. There you
pass
it right here now.
Deedle, 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 deedle. On the roof, on the roof. Deedle, 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 deedle.
Down catastrophic right there.
Oh, you hit him with the car?
I just hit Rick, dude. I just hit Rick.
What the more?
I'm pushing Rick.
I'm going to.
I count Rick. One shot on Rick. One shot on Rick. Rick's dead.
This guy already. Right, he's dead. He's dead, bro.
This guy? Rick's,
yeah.
Rick is dead. I repeat, Rick is dead.
Nah, I just tagged him up with AR.
Rick is dead.
Wick and Morty.
Wick and Morty. If you got a brick store, Brick and Morty. Oh, I hear people shooting here.
Should we just pad too?
Oh, you guys pad. I'll drive. He's east. Take me down to Funky Town.
Is that a Starbucks cake pop?
What the? My man is standing still, dude. He's about to be down bad.
Down Barfadabu.
Down Barfadalus.
Wait, why didn't you move? Bro, what is this guy's movement? I'm so sad.
Did I not get any of these?
Piece that guy up and clip him twice.
On me, 150.
You guys have a big fighter now.
Yeah, here.
I have two pads.
Alright, extra bigs right here as well. I'm gonna place a pad.
Here.
On marker.
It's gold bombs. The pulse fire kind of sucks still, huh?
Yeah,
I don't like it.
It's like all right, but it's kind of good, but it kind of sucks. What's the headshot at range? Is it fall off or no?
Yeah, this fall off.
That's not poggy woggy, dude.
I think it's like 60 damage headshot from range. It's 80 damage close up.
I'm just gonna pad to the center.
Bad bet. We'll just go there then.
Oh wait, they're fighting over here. We should just go here. I'm flying in. They're on top of the barn, Alu. Barn bar fat, Alu.
Is it faster to pad or to
drive? I don't know. Is it a test right here or what?
Yeah. Definitely pad.
Think so?
But not by much though.
They're getting rolled.
Look, in the end race of it though, you see?
Yeah.
Catch
him. I didn't calculate the end goal. I think that guy.
Brown nano.
He's cranking all the way. About to chop TG here by one day.
Hit him 124. Oh, great. Okay. He's 124 dead. Oh. He took 49 fall damage. He's like one health.
What? I just got full hit through my wall. That's crazy.
Yeah, you got big street.
Yeah, I got a big. Yeah, I need meds. Thank you. Yeah, we should just go reboot. Yeah. Smart play. And TD can keep on playing.
Ooh.
Nice. Oh, can you,
yeah, I'm ready to go. I should.
Shake the lila. Shake the lila.
Shake it.
As soon as I reboot, just run back to that. I left this whole
bunch. Bad.
Wow, that worked out really well.
Nice.
I got a spaz stream, Mr. TD. Do you need it?
I do. Owning also needs it. That was me giving it up.
Now you got it.
Think of the content. Think of the one pumps. Think of the juice.
Exactly.
Can one pump with a purple? Can one pump with a purple?
Do you have a pad ranger?
189. I have three pads.
Right. Hey, run back to this, and then we pad.
Oh, there's just loot exploding.
I've dispersed it into your mouth.
I just have this full body.
Odd.
Is it really that odd though, dude?
Very.
You need one of the best.
No, I'm good. Thank you guys.
No promise, TD.
Pad to the bone. Pad.
Guy along the
pad.
Beecher.
Yeah. Landing in the tree. Is looking at
I'm crashing to our car.
There's someone flying away from you guys.
100.
Back and whited. Dead.
Nice.
Sheesh.
That's crazy.
Nutters. Absolute nutters.
Let's pad up here or what?
Yeah, I'm down.
We just tried to snipe.
Bad the bone.
Right here if you guys want to get him real quick.
Okay. I see Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty.
Pixie, full box.
No way you meant that crazy mode on him.
There's a pad right here, bro. You backed out.
Stranger's grave again.
Going up here.
Like, this guy's edit coursing.
No, no, he's down here.
This guy's edit coursing like one wall. It's like very unimpressive. 33 white.
And 30 white.
Right here, right here, right here. What am I paying?
There's so much kids up there.
Knocked one.
Looking at your guy, Ranger, right here. Okay.
Yeah, he's literally one shot. Nice.
Ooh, what the heck? I thought it was one of you guys.
Yeah, he had a ghost fast.
132 on me. Knocked one.
With you. Get out back, back. Your back door's open. Your back door's open.
Oh, thank you. Oh,
100.
Head.
Cone? Nice, bro.
Nice, good job.
Good job. Yeah, there's a guy right here.
Yeah, this guy 100. Bro, he's actually rolling me.
I got your back, dude.
So hard. Thank you.
Nothing's more important than family.
Yes. Can I have a medkit?
I got choked.
I have medkits right here.
Nice.
Nothing's more important than family.
I have a really good... Actually, I'm going to say it. TD's... I don't know if you know this. TD's my co-stepdad.
Wait, what? Come here, son. Yeah, yeah, right here. Ooh, they really want arena points. This is gonna be next.
When are you gonna pay child support, dude?
This is gonna be Rangers' next series of kids who want arena points bad. There's a trio here. Oh my gosh.
On the TikTok.
These kids really want it.
Ranger,
what's up, everybody? No, I just make fun of people who do it.
I just cracked them.
Kind of funny. 70. Back,
back,
1 HP.
Dude, I am just slipping.
Guy padded. 35. Packed him up here. 30 white, 1 HP. Nice.
Alright, kind of joint that.
You're good. Right here.
Put it
bad. 70 crack.
Is he behind this hat? Yeah, he is. Oh, there's no way I just missed that. I'm sad.
He was not crazy.
He was not crazy.
Sad. He was anti-crazy.
There's a huge fight over Northwest. We should go over all of them. We almost have a 30 bomb right now. We're actually crazy for family.
Nice.
For nothing's family. More important than family.
Yeah, still in here fighting.
Going in, boys.
Oh. Nice. I didn't know it was last guy.
I shot him in the shins. Let's go, man.
Okay.
Let's go, man.
Dude, why'd that game go by so quick, it felt?
Trios are really too easy, bro. It's too easy. It's too easy.
It's because we're all too nuts. We're all nutters.
Finally picked up a better player than Noah, man.
Yeah, that's it. That's it right there, man. He speaks truth.
He's speaking the truth. Ever since he swapped to performance mode, he's just been a different being.
I swapped back for the Ariana Grande concert.
Oh, I'm gonna go pee, bro.
It feels so good to play performance mode with low meshes, but it's just I can't see through the builds once they're fully built, and it annoys me.
I still do it after probably like I don't know, a week or something. You just get used to it, feels normal.
But how do you like know, like somebody could be hiding behind a wood wall and you can't even see?
If they're like sneaking,
yeah, it's impossible. Okay, well I'm glad it's not just me, so.
Or like end game when you're either tarping or looking for refresh or anything like that. You don't know where you're going.
Yes, man.
Why are you trying to show your hand on the screen?
Hey.
Yeah, Ranger just always goes places, doesn't he? It's kind of weird, dude.
Yeah, he leaves and then he doesn't even tell me he's back. He just marks where we're going.
I'm back. I just got back.
I'm not paying attention. I jump late. I'm like, oh, wait, Jeff.
Like, come on, wait, Jeffin. And then he keeps doing this laugh. He's like, I'm landing Benji.
Yeah, it's him. Orchids by a deer, bro.
Wow, they're about to be very unfortunate.
Both of you, grab that gun. Got that one for
Wait,
you.
You got that gun out of the water? Bro, I was like, I didn't even want that AR, like, whatever. And then I realized you were talking about the gun.
Oh,
in the water,
I do have builds. Oh my gosh, I just knocked two.
Nice.
Give me all that, bro. Give me all that loot. I just broke the vending machine, my bad. Why is it? It's like on the grid, like in the most unfortunate position.
There's a whole trio here.
Coming to you. Coming to save the day, Wanger. Oh, if you use the cow, that thing gums off your head. That's tough. Pack 160 white. 30 white. Got one.
I got this guy low.
Oh, 70 white. Damn, I hit both these guys 70 white. Huh?
Damn. TD. Are you biased? Is this guy 36 fight?
You win this, Wanger.
I'm coming. There's a whole team on me, so just give me a sec.
One more. I don't know if he's missing or not.
I'm like slain over here.
This guy's 70 fights, bro. The last guy. Under his stick. Up my feet. We're in the garage.
Yeah, I thought he was in the garage, to be honest. I was trying to like bait him out. You know?
It's not Wanger?
I was too in deep. Wait, TD's all the way deep, bro.
Yeah, he's rolling everybody, though. 5 kills? Oh my.
Wait, let's go, boss.
Yeah. It's getting crazy over there.
Hard carry?
Hard carry? Question mark?
Loki, the hard carry.
Oh. Is there more people?
It carries me in FNCS and in the freaking arena? Oh, there's a green arrow here if you need.
Guys, why is Ranger being nice to me?
What? I always gas you up. What are you talking about?
Guys, why is he being nice to me? This is weird. I don't like it.
Man, I just gotta start smack talking TV, calling him a
drone. That guy's 60. The all black one. Oh, with the red mask. Knocked one. Oh my gosh, I just cleaned up.
I just watched that. He just swallowed their soul.
Right here.
Taxi.
Blew it up.
I have 3 AR ammo.
Yeah.
I can drop your AR. Right here. Dropping. Right here. Bro, he's so far in the distance. I only have a grenade. Yeah, I'm down.
I'll grab this car.
Does anyone have shield?
Minis.
I don't. Minis? Oh, nice.
Dropped it for everybody. You guys grab, I can drive. Okay, 8 of limbs, 20 bomb finally, let's go.
Let's go.
What do you guys think about it?
I dropped a 20 bomb in Twio Arena. Bro, that video that you uploaded, TG, did actually so good.
I know.
On your MoreTG channel.
MoreTG got juice.
Yeah, we need to script stuff like that.
Man's gonna be a story writer.
Yeah.
Right in front,
dead
set. Build a ramp. Oh my god. Okay. Well,
didn't go to plan.
Yeah, it did not work.
He jumped in the dumpster. Knocked him.
TD about a double 40 bomb.
Can we just let him get a ball?
It's not the same if we let him get it.
You're right. This guy's 1 HP on.
Oh, you're all up in there. I'm gonna try driving a car. You guys are far ahead. I'm coming. Come here, boy. Hello, boy.
Here comes the boy.
Where are they?
In this corner, in this corner.
Okay, I'm coming.
Right here. I'll be in right
here.
Nice. I arrived too late.
I got a card towards Gaddy.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Shrewd rat?
Yeah, yeah. He might just rebooted. Or whatever that is.
Where's our card? Typical game and let me in.
Here comes the boy! Hello, boy!
Are you okay, TG?
You might be on too much advanced GG.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, you might have.
Yeah, that has car battery acid in it. It's got me wired.
I don't know. Maybe TG added it in. I
I literally crushed them with a car. Knock this guy. I'm near you guys.
Bro, what is this fight I'm experiencing?
Me and Ranger.
I hate players like this. Like, dude, that guy was literally just jumping and pumping, bro.
This is a new strategy called the jump and the pumping. Jumping and I'm pumping. I have wheels for a car.
I got one.
Wheels on the bus. Go
you guys got
one. Oh, we got that big car though.
Oh my gosh, bro. What the heck?
I did not expect that.
We good. That was like some monster truck. One night only. Monster trucks. Oh my gosh. Do you think they rotated into Wazy Wake? I don't think so.
Could be a possibility.
For Misty, maybe? Shoot the fence.
I think you break it.
It, like, honestly, sometimes it doesn't break, though.
Maybe we didn't have enough girth, like, enough weight in the car.
Can someone build a ramp here in a second now? Okay.
Yo.
Bro,
did
what?
Just EJ dash with a car?
Did you see that? What the heck was that? Why did it like go on fire instantly too?
Alright.
I heard something and I want it.
The jug cannon.
Alright.
I don't want to break that actually.
Let's take it.
Yeah, I'm grabbing all this extra loot.
They're flying to. They're probably gonna reboot. It looks like.
Yeah.
They're missing one teammate. Oh yeah, he's going for the res.
Bad.
Oh.
Here comes the res.
Hello, res.
Wait, they have a bounty on Oni.
Oh, what the heck? I thought this was one of you guys. What the? I'm gonna heal.
How am I TTD?
37. One shot dead.
My guy's jumping on you guys.
Yeah. Hit him 90.
Oh, dead. Nice. Oh my gosh. I should not have gotten that kill.
But I'm happy you did.
Yeah, I'm happy too. This is true. I'm sad they didn't reboot. I got a pad. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Can you splash
more? I don't think we're bad here. I think we just tarp in.
I'm popping mid. Okay. You can grab that. I already got three.
Bro, right. I actually can't see because the storm. I'm going in.
I'm a cow in.
I went 48. I went like all itself.
I just got beamed. I hit 180 though.
70.
Cracked one. Whited one. That chick whited.
Dead.
Nice.
On my wall, 100.
Underneath
did
me.
You,
100 on this guy, getting in.
Ooh, underneath me.
You padded and hit him 100, dead.
His teammate's still here,
All right, oh yeah, on high right here. Purple mark. Right there.
Oh, I didn't see it. It's boxy, I'm gonna go on him. Oh.
Yeah, 70 on him.
My gosh, bro, what?
70, he has a little bit of shield.
crack him.
26 white. I'm gonna chase him.
Damn, bro.
Landing right here. I'm flanking hard left.
My HP is down for me.
Oh, nice shot.
Yeah, this guy storm held us in arena and then patted away when we pushed.
Yeah, how much shot cannon you got?
Two bets. One med dose. Right
there. You hit me with one dose.
Here. I can dose you if I medical kit.
You need one too?
Wait, you got one too? The dose.
Nah, he's talking about the med kit, not the shot cannon. I just knew. That's the team cohesion.
I have a pad, if you need.
You guys could just use it and get to me.
Whee! Yeah, we can storm hold someone and then pad out once they fight us.
Oh, that's a good call. Ranger, grab that car. I'm getting a big pot up here.
Okay.
Fighting by Pleasant Ridge.
What's a typical gamer hard carry? Oven.
He hard carried last game, too.
Yeah, right. All right, boys. Seven more eliminations.
Easy.
I carry two pros in arena, dot, dot, dot.
Yes.
What the title juice, Batman?
Yeah, that is actually a really good title.
100. 22.
Coming up.
Dead.
Nice, Wayne. Another team right here.
Going in. Oh, there's three guys in there. Three guys in there. Oh my gosh.
I'm going in. I don't care.
One box. 100.
Dead.
Oh, there's another guy here.
100. One box.
Gotta heal up.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, I got one. Holy.
We're chilling, bro. He's a big owner.
Yeah, check,
wait, another guy close right here. I'm dead. Bro, I didn't know there was one so close. I can grab myself up. I am, but I'm no longer. You? Thank you, DP. Nice. Bro, I thought that guy padded out because someone padded from underneath, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna beam him. And there was a dude sitting in the one barrel and he boxed me like a fish.
Yeah, I thought that was the same guy too, but I guess not. Where did the guy pad from?
Yeah, I got chucked in.
Underneath us a little bit. Underneath, like right here.
Double chug.
I found it. I'm gonna fly towards Pleasant.
No, no, kid's on the opposite side of the bridge.
Like on the bridge? Okay, I'm flying.
Yeah, basically right on it, to the right of it.
Well, I can get the gas I needed to fly over there, but.
Gas pedal.
I'm 1 HP? Oh my.
I'm good. I'm landing next to you, Onyx.
I'm flanking him.
Survivor. Cactus got 30 white twice, 70 white right here.
Trying his top. Hit him 15 white. Dead. Cracked him. Your guy, TD. That guy's low. You got that.
Dead. Nice. Big deadular. The big deadular.
Is TG dropping it? Five more kills. You can totally do it.
I have more. I did my nations. Putting a padular.
Yeah, big team right here. Big fight, big fight. Six people. Literally.
I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming.
I'm gonna place another pad right here.
We got a
spray down
in the middle of
them
in this fucking fight.
I'm coming!
Ah,
they finished it.
No, there's only five more people!
That's enough.
We have to let him do it.
Yeah. Cut that part out, dude.
Doing a stop? Right here? Cracked him? Full box right here, TG.
Coming to go around.
Oh, he padded in there, oh, cracked, in there, cracked. I don't want to shoot him.
40 white, 40 white. 22 white again.
I can't do it.
Oh my gosh.
You're right here, Pat. Right here, Pat.
Yeah, the Pat.
All right, they're going to reboot. We can maybe leave them. There'll be another kill.
Yeah, leave one. This guy's right here, landing right here. Underneath me. This is a guy I cracked, I think. He's patting again. I hit him 40.
Patting on me.
Cracked him.
Shooting.
70 shield.
I don't wanna.
Nothing. I can cow over.
Come here, this guy.
Alright.
70 shield on him. I'm a full piece his top.
I'm trying to bounce, my guy's like struggling.
Spraying him? He's low ground. I'm just gonna keep on spraying TG.
Yeah, I got it. dead.
Nice! Right, let's go.
Shaking like bacon.
Guy right here.
Water house. Okay, I'm gonna cattle him.
I already cracked these guys, so they might be one shot.
Alright,
I'm holding his back wall.
Oh my gosh.
Did you drop him?
Yeah, I'm going.
In the building. Oh, I caught. Wait, one of us going him.
Dead.
Nice. Let's go.
I gotta heal. Okay. I need three more. How many teams are left?
One team.
Oh my gosh, it's only one team. Okay. This is it.
You gotta roam. This is great.
A 20 bomb.
Is it possible? It's possible.
Let's go, bro.
Where are they at, though? Where are they at, though?
Carried by the typical game, man.
Oh, really? Churling or not churling? We may never know.
My name is now bad after this, Ranger. Look at our kills, at least I have one more.
Yeah, I think they're over here in northwest.
At least you're not the most.
There's two. I saw a build. Dude, there's some odd builds here. I think they're camping.
Is it very structurally odd?
Yeah, like, why would they do this here? But yeah, they're all here. They're all here. Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Don't die, bro. Just stay alive.
Spraying that?
Oh, they ran away.
Nah, they're cranking up to you.
32?
I hit him 30.
That guy's a drone.
Killed one.
Nice.
This guy's a drone.
Which one? One on low?
Crack.
Padding.
Wait, he's one shot.
One him, full box.
Wait, the guy padding?
Full box.
Oh, that's not your wall. I got him. Dead. One more.
Nice. The other guy padded far. I don't know if that guy's one
shot. On that job.
Got airdrop right there.
I think he might be low.
I'm going in with a P90. I need animal noises. He's running so fast.
Jungle, bro.
He has so much to live for. Oh. I'm just gonna full pot just in case. I did hit him once.
He's trying to roll me.
Alright, I'm coming.
It's Arkham!
I'm coming. You will not do this. You will not roll, my friends.
Don't roll me, please. Oh my god, TG is rolling me. Save me.
I need to reload my
P90. Hey, if he rolls, you guys are rolling, bro. I promise.
TG, please.
I'm trying. Stop running up to him. Oh my god. I'm just going to break it down, bro, honestly.
He's cranking.
He's padding. Oh my gosh. Okay, just ping where he's going. I got the cow.
I'm chasing Arkham Jr.
Oh my gosh, bro. Stop. He's going in the house.
He's actually crazy.
He's gonna hold right hand peek, just be careful.
Oh my god, both TG clutch this.
Right here, low ground.
Bro, I'm throwing fireflies at your window, you dumb door.
Yeah. Gonna throw rocks through your window.
Where are you?
He's running right here. In the back side of the
ping,
back.
Ping.
PG, right here. Get in the whole time I'm chug canning you. You have ultimate health, bro. You have unlimited health, bro.
I'm pressing his back wall.
Is that him?
Oh,
he's one shot. Let's go. 20 bombs. You love to see it. Let's go, boss. The big 20 bombs.
Let's go.
Let's go, boss. GG, boys.
You love to see it. That is indeed the W there.
Thank you, gentlemen.
It was my pleasure.
What did we do? What do you mean? Thank you.
Yeah, we did nothing. Thank you for the hard carry, that kid had
extreme running mobility.
Mm-hmm. He's quite hasty.
And look, I know this is bad time, but I gotta go now, so.
Oh, good. That's actually a great time to end.
Exactly, bro.
GG's. Hey, GG boys. Appreciate the help.
Dad, hey, no problem.
All right, GG's, peace.
Bye.
Alright. Chat, that was awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me go ahead and just do 20 bomb in trios. How big is that file? Oh, I can upload it. Okay. Make sure we're good. 20 bomb in trios. There you go. Okay. Yeah, chat. That was real. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Anxiety, FNG, Loot Llama, Swag. Thank you both for becoming members. Appreciate that so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you guys watch and enjoy this, hit that like button, subscribe, hit the bell. Make sure to go watch a new video on TG Plays. Should be up soon, I think. So make sure to tune into it. And then more TG, we upload a little earlier today, so make sure to go check that out. The next upload on more TG will be early as well. And I'm going to... Yeah, I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow, but I'll stream Monday for sure. And we'll see if I can record some videos for tomorrow for TG Plays. But yeah, starting Tuesday, I won't be streaming for the next 7 days because I'm going to Hawaii. So yeah, if you guys are going to cop anything in the item shop, including the new Street Fighter skins, make sure to use code TYPICALGAMER, all one word, just like that. It doesn't cost you a single thing and it helps me out. So big shout out to everyone who used my code, for real. Thank you so, so much. Yeah, let me go ahead and read the donos here. Give me 1 second to pull them up. We also have Discord if you guys want to join that. Link in the description below. We're at over 90,000 members now, which is kind of insane. Kind of insane. I'm holding on and I don't want to let you go. Okay, let me refresh this. Oh, somebody broke it. Here we go, this one. Shout out to Braylon Jefferson, Ukenite. We have Samuel Fernandez, T-Pain, thank you. I'm doing good, how are you? Ghoul Titan, shout out to you as well. RGTV, you tested positive for a virus. I've been watching your videos lately to pass the time. Well, I hope you feel better soon, man. Make sure to don't spread that around to nobody else and feel better soon. Shilo Delius, thank you so much. Jackson Quinneville. We have DeFay, Jackson Quinneville again. Can you try Apex again? Definitely. Colin Southard, congrats on 12 million subs. Been watching you since you had 3 mil. Have a good vacation in Hawaii, man. You deserve it. Thank you, man. Big shout out to Colin. Gamer Girl, hey, did you got the Ariana Grande bundle today and I used your code? Will you be attending the concert on? Oh, yeah, I did. I did attend it. Thank you for using my code, Gamer Girl. Formscope, shout out to you as well. We have Dr. Clap, Rip with the 5. We have Glock Baby, Duda, Typical Adam. Thank you so much, man. Shout out to you as well. Jonathan Cartagena, Terry Thompson, shout out to you for all those. BBJJ, thank you for so much for all those. We have Adrian Alcarez, RNG Harpoon, Galvin Reed, BJ again. George Walter's been a fan for you for years. Please do something other than Fortnite. Hey man, shout out to you, George. Appreciate your long time support. I'm gonna play what game I want, man. If you're tired of Fortnite, I'm sorry. May come back when I'm doing less Fortnite, but yeah, I wish you all the best, man. Thank you for your support. Ayla Abraham, thank you. Outrun Rope, shout out to you as well. Glad I could change your life. Shout out to you. T Gaming, though, with the $105 dono. Shout out to you. Thank you so much for the generosity. I love those super stickers you dropped. Let's get some hearts in chat for the very generous demo from T Gaming. No. Oh my goodness. Vori T, finally got my 12-month badge today. Although I've been a fan since GTA days. Keep the great work and congrats on 12 mil. Thank you, Vori. Big shout out to you. Not Real Blueface, thank you. T Gaming, no. Thank you again. Kumari Jones. We have SL Modify again. Thank you. Damir Williams. Or Willie Mass. Malikai. Five Life. You're the best Fortnite player. Thank you. Nick Stewart, shout out to you for the 20. Congrats on the 12 million. Thank you, Nick. That's very good. That's very kind of you, for real. Thank you so much, Nick. Big shout out to you and thank you for the 20. Shalub, we have Audrey Flores, Fortnite Gamer Tico, Vin McDan, Amber Torres. TG got 12 likes and 12 million. Let's go. Love it. BYW Wiffleball, Sci-Fi Nebula Ambient. Were you drunk during the event? No. What's wrong with you, bro? Come on. Kimberly Skilling, shout out to you for the 10. Jay-Z Den, thank you. Fortnite A, I love your videos. Good work. Videos inspire me and upset. When I'm sad, your videos make me happy. I'm glad to make you happy, man. Big shout out to you, Fortnite A. TGV Troopers, thank you. I will definitely need to play GTA again soon. Jizden, shout out to you as well. My homeboy, Robert, watching from the trenches. We trying to make it out by doing YouTube. Keep grinding. TG, free young boy. Dude, shout out to you, man. I wish you guys all the best. Glad you enjoyed the streams. Anthony Hayden, Chandler Pope, you're getting shield per kill. When the endgame event, we were fighting the mothership and Samara is going to vlog when you guys go to Hawaii, when you guys move to the house. Yeah, she'll be vlogging it all. Shout out to you, Chandler. Always great to see you, brother. Thank you for the $25 donut. That's far too generous. Anthony Hayden, thank you. Bread, shout out to you for all of those. Oh my gosh, he dropped 20. Loot Llama Swag, thank you. Lux V YT, happy birthday, Jude. Shout out to you, and I hope you have the best birthday ever. Anxiety FNG, thank you for the congrats. PGG Culture, thank you so much. How can I get a good gaming setup like you? Money. Money will probably do it. Shout out to you, man. Joey from Toronto with love. Sincerely, Harlow and Harlow's dad. Let's go. We love that Toronto vibes. We're born and raised. Shout out to you. Really appreciate the support. All right, guys. That's going to be it for this one. I will see you guys later for another stream. Go watch the new video on TG Plays right after this. Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. Peace out.